Hey guys, welcome back. This is Squiggs here. And I don't really know what I'm doing. I thought I recorded this last night. I may or may not. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Holy sh. That guy came out. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. Miscellaneous. It's just restoring maximum health, but it won't I probably should have taken it regardless. Let me see, I got an AK. I mean, that's going to do this. Sorry, that was me watching. That was a good run. Sucks I have to die. Animal hand loadout, medic loadout. I don't like what you got, man. I would prefer this gun. Thank you. I recovered gear. What? So that's cool having that. I got that. So these are the three things I got.
Okay.
It's not bad. It ain't bad. All of these are actually kind of good. That sucks, because it's not useful to me. We'll do that. Scrounging. We maxed out scrounging. Well, we're gonna buy this. Oh no, we'll get that. We're gonna start off with a main. Wow. You're telling me I could start out with this? I am so torn in between what I should get. I'm gonna go with the guard loadout. Suppressor rifle can be found while scavenging. What about that? Oh, is that? I don't really know how the whole scavenging thing works. What I do know is, alright, I got a machete now. I got this. We're just gonna take everything. Can't build anything, but maybe one day. Yeah, why not? Oh no, let's get out. I have 14. What can I spend 14 knowledge on? Let me see. I got a few things. This is a good action speed. You know what? How about that? DPS is great. Thank you. true that, man, it says if I have enough fuel, maybe I should try focusing on fuel too, because, you know. Well, that's great. Also, I should probably do this, right? Oh, wait a minute. You know, that's actually pretty nice to have. I'm confused why I even jumped over that. It's only one way jumpable. So stupid. Where did it, I just landed in, like, the house of all houses, apparently. Ranged weapons. This is a G17 pistol. It would be great to have, but I don't have it. What do I do have? We got this. Why is there a house beat going on in the background? Whoa. This is actually really good. I never take them because I always see the continuous. Just go ahead and do this. All right, so okay. I should wait to use that, to be honest with you. Jesus Christ! Fine. I will go through here. all that. Sorry if I got a little silent there. I can't say I'm in the best moods today. Is this the 9mm as well? Ooh, interesting. I got a lot of... I'm gonna switch to this. I don't really want this no more. I will take... How about... this? Over here. Okay, we got 6. Fine, I'll take it to sell. That's some distance. You know? I don't know what it was, but it scared the crap out of me. What is up with this empty house? Oh! So I don't necessarily have to kill these guys. I don't have to, but I'm going to. I like drama. I guess. Jesus. What's wrong with you people? I don't know where my car is exactly. All right, you got gas there. Sorry, got lost in my thoughts again. Trying to figure out, you know, how to work on the mind. There's a lot of things going on in my job. It's just, I don't know, it's hard to not. Oh man, I should have gone through that. You know, because supply, I don't know, like, the supplies are good for me, but they're not, like, a breaker-breaker. Like, for me, knowledge is way more important. Because it gives me permanent upgrades, you know, aiming, damage, etc., etc. I mean, I would love to start off with them 16 every fight. I don't really know why. It seems like the pistols are just... I'm more of a pistol kind of guy. Don't know why that seems to be the case. You know what? Why don't we just go this way first? Oh my god. What was that? Do we have a med kit? Please, somebody tell me we have a med kit. We'll use these. We'll use this. I get 2 out of 7. That is where we are currently at. And that is what I wanted. I wanted knowledge. That was a good find from the get-go. Alcohol. I've had a lot of alcohol in my life. Please tell me I can go through here. Blast you. We got 1F. Oh. I should probably be using my ammo a little bit more sparingly, but you know, I kind of enjoy just blasting everything. gotta fix this. I gotta shoot you. God, Jesus, no, it was nothing. Oh, I can just jump the fence? Damn. What's over here? I haven't even heard a supply drop go off in quite some time. Was this, yeah, oh, he went in here. Oh, I love this gun. Why don't... What? We have this. We're gonna go...
Oh.
Weapon. This is another pipe. Oh my god. Finally got. Boom, dude. This is great to have. Where is it at? Is it over here? Found it. Goodness gracious. I guess. Feels okay. Well, let's put that okay barrel into let's turn this off, cause I don't need it. So over here. Nothing. Thank you. This is probably where I'm gonna call it after I beat this anyways. What time is it? 7:41. Well, thankfully he's right here. So what do we got? Oh, I'm definitely gonna take this. I don't have enough for that, so I gotta sell. Pick up my dog. This super loud. It's all of his story. Well, that was just poor shooting on my behalf. This guy didn't really have much to sell me. Let's start with him. You know what? F these guys. Look at that. I just beaten them over the head with a pipe from the beginning. I wouldn't have gotten damaged. Honestly, I didn't get damaged enough to warrant a medkit. Don't need to get hit, and I'm having a really hard time doing that. Talking about not getting hit, I jumped through a window into a room full of zombies. Oh shit. You gotta be kidding me. This is. Like, how long is this shit supposed to last for? Getting poisoned in this game is basically game over. Forgot a switch. I forgot I had switched guns from one G17 to the other G17. Well, a mender. What's a mender? A builder? Why not? Let's go with the mender. Chuck Kelly. And then, I came equipped with an PT-7, which is great. I'm not gonna complain about that. And then I wanna take all of this. Both the same type of ammunition, which kind of sucks, if I'm being honest. Is this just, you never know what you're gonna get type of thing? So this is where I'm at. I don't know what this means. Does this mean I might be able to get it? Fine. We'll go with that and then I wanna do this. And then I guess we can start. Honestly, that might be like the best bet is to just go in, come out, spend 50 points, just get to one area to the next area as quickly as possible. I don't know. Alright, give me one moment. I am in the all the novel.